I don't need an umbrella, but you can use one if you need. I'm not doing this to impress anyone. I hope this conversation has been of service to you, because I would like to ask for a favor in return.
Through drought and famine, natural disasters, my baby has been around for me. Kingdoms have fallen, angels be calling, none of that could ever make me leave, yeah. Every time I look into your eyes, I see it, you're all I need. Every time I get a bit inside, I feel it. Ooh, who could have thought I'd get you? And when we're making love, your cries that can be heard from far and wide. It's only the two of us. Everything I need between those thighs.
Well then, it is now time for you to witness my resolve.
Who could have thought I'd get you? Oh yeah, oh yeah, babe. Ooh, who could have thought I'd get you?
Yeah.
Business to attend to? It's been a long while since I played chess with anyone but my butler. I just so happen to have a moment. Care to play around?
It's dark outside. I'm feeling right with you. Oh, you. Don't turn off the lights. Can we try something new? Oh, you.
I used to believe if I was to stamp out evil, I would have to walk alone in darkness. However, seeing your perseverance, I know I was wrong. Friend, I owe you my thanks. Just say the word if you need anything.
I'm finding ways to articulate the feeling I'm going through. I just can't say I don't love you. 'Cause I love you. It's hard for me to communicate the thoughts that I hold. But tonight I'm gonna let you know. Let me tell the truth. Baby, let me tell the truth. Yeah. You know what I'm thinking. See it in your eyes. You hate that you want me. Hate it when you cry. You're scared to be lonely. Especially in the night. I'm scared that I'll miss you. Happens every time. I don't want this feeling. I can't afford love. I try to find reason to pull us apart. It ain't working 'cause you're perfect. And I know that you're worth it. I can't walk away.
Saying this, out loud. So why do I feel so free? Didn't know this piece of hell that's peeking through my fountain would comfort me.
It's been a while since someone tested me this much. Not bad. You always seem to surprise me. Working with you is quite the novelty. So, I look forward to continuing to work with you, partner.
I'm not used to losing my mind, but its pieces put me at peace. For once I'm okay with not knowing where I'm going. It liberates me. I think I've lost control.
Oh, Oh,